Hi guys, Mr. Rain here, and this video is going to be 100% collectibles for the District of Horseshoe, and that includes the mementos, tapes, and graffiti. As always guys, check the description for additional information. I try and put as much info on the screen as possible, but there'll always be more information down there when it is needed. For example, if you're going to an area, you might go there naturally later for a side quest, or the area might be locked, and you'll have to do something to unlock it to gain access to the collectible. So guys, if you have any questions at all, just ask me. Always going to reply, so thanks for watching. I'm gonna catch you on the next one.
What's so interesting? That'd be a banshee.
Yes.
It's a bolt.
Yeah, the neck. It creeps.
Huh?